Last night on Raw, we witnessed this building feud between Seth Rollins and his former disciple, Murphy. Of course, Murphy was sort of excommunicated by the Messiah a couple of weeks ago after he screwed up. Last week on Raw, Murphy took a beatdown from the entire Mysterio family. And this week, the tension boiled over when Murphy accidentally swung the door into Seth Rollins' face as Seth tried to escape the cage in his match against Dominik. Of course, afterwards, Seth Rollins would repay Murphy with a huge beatdown and, of course, left the former disciple laying outside the ring. It was then that Rey Mysterio's daughter, Aaliyah, would walk up to the stairs. She was going to go into the ring to check on Dominik with her mum. But first, she stopped to check on Buddy Murphy. Now, this wasn't something I think anyone expected. A lot of people have been worried, like, saying that maybe Murphy could be turning face against Seth. This could be the way that WWE planned to do that. Murphy could hook up with Rey's daughter, and of course that would put him in the storyline with Seth still, because the thing is, Seth has been torturing the Mysterio family. The mum, the daughter has watched what Seth Rollins has done to their dad and their husband. It makes sense kayfabe-wise why, like, Murphy would then want to get revenge on Seth Rollins, not only for his beatdown, but for Dominik and Rey Mysterio's as well. We know that Seth Rollins will have to eventually take some time off from WWE. Likelihood is about November, December, as Becky Lynch is due to give birth. And I really think that this could be a great way to write the Monday Night Messiah off of TV for a while. We know the whole storyline right now with Dominik kind of has Rey Mysterio removed from it due to injuries he sustained. And Dominik has proven he's such a good talent, but he is still new. And I think he still needs something to help him along his way. And I think that would make perfect sense for WWE to then introduce Buddy Murphy to be a tag team partner of sorts to Dominik Mysterio. And you know what? It would make a lot of sense if he's dating Rey's daughter, which is Dominik's sister. Of course you're going to want to be a tag team. And it would elevate Dominik in the same way. Dominik really hasn't done much in WWE, bar face Seth Rollins or Buddy Murphy. So while he's still green, while he's still new, it would be a great opportunity to elevate his talent, as well as giving Murphy a great opportunity to face turn. I think this could be a very, very interesting story and one to look out for. We have reported about the Monday Night Messiah many times, so this will be no different. Again, it's going to be interesting now what happens, because this is official. Seth now does not have a disciple. He hasn't had Murphy for a few weeks, but we can officially say that now we've got the big beatdown of Murphy. You're pretty confident Murphy's not going to go back with arms wide open as Seth, is he? I'd suspect maybe next week on Raw we see an interaction backstage or something between Murphy and Aaliyah, with him maybe saying thank you for checking on me or something. Sort of just slow burn, sort of start the story rolling a bit more, and then eventually we'll have the payoff, I think, of Murphy and Dominik as a tag team. But let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Don't forget to like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel if you are new. I will see you as always next time. Peace!